guys. Today is October 21st, 2019. At least that's how I hope that today is the day that I answer post this video. That's what I plan to do. Anyways, let's get back to doing some more Luigi's Mansion. Let's see if we could get through this game. What now? Is it not gonna let me use my controller? I was just using it. Oh, that's why. Okay, I turned down the volume a little bit because my roommate will probably be back in a minute, and I want to be quiet if I can. No. We'll just do this. Okay, I want to try. I wish I could get the rest of this game done tonight, but I don't think I'm going to have any luck of getting it done tonight. Let's do that. Let's make sure the other mics are muted. Yes. Okay. Let's see. Where was I? I forget. Was I upstairs or downstairs last? No, I was downstairs. I think. I believe I was downstairs. I've also got to collect some booze whenever I can. Whenever I can see them. Excuse me. Yeah, I already clicked the money. Never mind. Wait. If I remember right, I believe what's his name is already in the hall. The butler. Maybe we can go ahead and get him out of the way too.
Mario.
Now give me a break. Ah, fire, run away. Gotta follow him if I can without getting hit. I know. I'll get you in a minute. I want to catch you first. No, don't you dare, you stinking little green thingies that keep bothering me. No, don't give me a stinking mushroom. Come on, you get it. Do it. Get him in one go. I don't want to jinx it. I'm not going to say anything.
Mario.
Do. That was a close one.
Mario.
Peek-a-boo. Oh, give me a break. Let me finish you off. No. Yes, that was a close one. I can't even access that room yet. So I'm glad I got him then. Do the boo! Oh, there we go. It's 9, or is that, say 8 or 9 out of 50. Okay, never mind, I got 8 of them now. Where's Mario's hat? No, I don't even have any of Mario's clothes yet. Okay, so I've unlocked the room back there now. I know there's more stuff to, I think, collect in here if I'm right. I know I've already went in this room. Oh yeah. I fancy him number 1. 9 out of 50. Oh, come on. There you go. Activate the mirror. One of the few only ways to get out of there. Okay, so we've gone to that room. Let's go back to this room. I should have saved. Oh yeah, I like this room. Oh yeah. I wasn't trying to collect you yet. Oh, that's cool. She's played Super Mario Bros. 3. I swear she played a different song before. Like it was the underwater theme. Featured in a famous game. Super Mario Bros. 3. Not Mario Bros. Or Super Mario World. Excellent, right. You got it. Impressive, I guess. I need it told back with you. Would you care to do battle with my lovely music sheets? kidding me. That's kind of funny that Mario sounds like that. Ah, oh, you're kidding me, right? There we go. Okay. Okay, next key. Do 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 do. Okay, so first things first, I am going to go. Well, after I try to collect this boo. Wherefore, I. What did that just say? It looked like I was trying to reference Romeo and Juliet. Buffimio or something. Buffimio. Whatever it was, it looked like it was kind of a funny name. Doop a doo 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 ch ch ch. Doop a doo doo. Okay. Where is there a mirror? There has to be a mirror in here somewhere. Weird. Well, darn it, there's no mirror. I'm gonna have to try not to die out in the hallway. Darn it, no, I've only got 10 health. I will need to save. Oh, that was a close one.
Mario?
Save, please. Really? One ghost killed 10 of my health. Yeah, that makes total sense. What? Something just happened. Oh, that's what happened. My laptop that I use for a hotspot just restarted its hotspot. For some stupid reason. And let's change the IP address again. That one's connected, but not this one. Really? Are you kidding me? I'll be right back, guys. Okay, we're back, guys. Let's see, where were we? We were about to go into that room, and then the thing crashed. So, Okay. That's right, I forgot I need to put light in there. Do-do-do-do-do. Are you kidding me? I've never had that happen before. Come on. I don't know if you're just not showing up because... Oh, that's great. I think I may have glitched it out somehow. There you go. Gotcha. Food's going and gone. Oh yeah, that's right. I don't like you that much. Oh boy. Ah. I don't even remember how I'm supposed to catch you. Oh great, I'm gonna die. Finally. 6 health left. Please don't hit that mushroom. What did I just slip on to die? I'm on the hidden mansion mode, which makes this twice as hard to do. And yeah, I'm trying to finish this game so I could start Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon and get that done before Halloween. which is next Thursday. And I think I'm only a third of the way through the first game. Yes. And now I have to try to catch this fat baby eating tons of food. It keeps on whining if it's out of food a lot. Go in the stinkador. There we go. There we go. Get this done in one go. Oh, if I can get this out of my eye. Oh, come on. Yes. Keep throwing up balls of fire at me. Ooh. Ooh, you almost hit me. Come on, get tired. Ugh. No, down to 60. There we go. 150 health. This is gonna take a while. Are you kidding me? I hit the stinking table. That's what you do to me. To wait till those great balls of fire go gunshot fast. Come on. No. Stay. No. I haven't lost any more health yet. Ugh. I didn't need to flash my flashlight out. Just need to suck him up, Buttercup. Come on, get it. Yes. Free money. Do. Collect the money. Name's Boudicus. Got it? Ah, you stinking boo. Stop leaving the room if you know what's good for you. No! really. You went to another room I can't get into. How dare you?
Oh yeah.
Whenever they do that. Oh, that's great. Okay. Now just wasting time. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't have the right element yet. I can't go in here. Just yet. So I'll go back in here and save. Oh, that's close.
Mario?
Come on.
Mario?
There we go. Come on, save a toad. Okay, got that. Do-do-do. Just so I can catch the boo, I'm gonna have to quit, and I'll be back up again. Turn it down just a little bit. Let's see what that gets us.
Mario.
Let me fix this really quick since I turned that down. Maybe I just needed to turn down this volume a little bit. Boudica, sound cool like that, he says. Okay, thank goodness you go into the hallway. Because I started pulling up the tablecloth. Why, you didn't even blow up on me. You dang idiot. Please, die, 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 die. Yes, got that one. It's 11 out of 50. Say I've been there, there, there. Been over there. What room have I not been to? I bet it's still the kitchen area. Has to be. Even though I don't have the right thing yet, I think I have to activate some sort of. Oh, there's Mario's hat. It's been a long time. Wait, I thought his hat was in the clothes basket, not in the oven. What in the world? Yeah, I don't remember what I need to do. But I've got his hat. I can't go outside yet until I get the ice coin. To be honest, I completely forgot how I got it before. Oh, wait. Hold on. There's one thing I need to do. Tell me my fortune. Mario's head's so clean as if someone just washed it. I like had a little drama, you know. Just a moment, did I just say Mario? Could it be that Mario? Ah, yes. I see everything, so as I really see it, so you are the brother of your famous Mario, and you have come to this place to find him. Well, aren't you a good little brother? Hack ha ha. Excuse me, I don't laugh much. Clan, use your drum power to show. So you could, I mean, can show some. Saves your Mario lives. Well, he's not the spirit world, but. Well, he stays alive. Then spirits fall silent, so I'll take another, bring me another clue, and I'll show you rather do this clue. No longer speaks to us. Blah blah blah. Okay. Four more items of Mario to find, and I don't know where else to go. Unless there's a boo downstairs now. Ah, it's not lighting up. Can't get down here yet either, that's locked. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? Go, 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 go. Upstairs is locked. Can't really do it in the basement yet. Maybe the other side? Maybe upstairs. Well, let me, guess I'll save first while I'm at it. Let's see what they have in store up here. Excuse me. Oh, wait. Oh, no, never mind. I forget. There's not a doorway there. Just the doorway on this side. This doorway is still locked. Can't get into the twins' room yet. Phooey. Darn it, I don't remember where to go. There's no ghosts in these rooms either. I guess I already caught all the booze. Darn it, I'm not gonna be able to do a recording for much longer. Maybe it was downstairs after all. Let's go see. No, wrong door. No! That's not what I meant to do. Hello, my name is Pancake Luigi. How are you? In there for. Are you kidding me? No, you don't. Something in here. Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, that's right, I already got that key. So where am I supposed to go with 10 health left? Because I don't stink and remember. Set out the front door of the mansion. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? I'm so lost. I don't know. I don't know. I'm wasting time by not knowing where to go. Maybe. Wait, did I end a video before? Never, I didn't. Oh, yes! That's what it was. That's right. Speak not my name. Taboo.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't.
Are you gonna unlock a room now? No, he did not unlock a room. Ugh, I'm done. Why do I keep doing that? Great. At least I remember there was a boo in there. And I just saved beforehand. Wrong way. That's not where I'm meant to go. That's right, I saved before, after I collected the boot. But I can't fall for that. There we go. Ghost. I knew it, there's a boot. Almost got me, but not that time.
Oh, yeah.
Name of the yummy Boolicious. Another boo gone. Another one over here. Ah, that's what I was missing.
Oh yeah.
I am Turbo and I not like the Turbo. Who's Turbo? Unless it said Tarbo or something. Tarzan. Should have missed the other day. I caught a game boo whore. Okay, so I caught all those boos, but that. No, come on. Darn it, it crashed again, and now I gotta try to save and quit before this thing decides to crash the 3DS. Ugh. Why is that happening? Great. I'll be right back again. Okay, let's see. Where was I at? I believe I was upstairs. Nope, that one's locked. So I got everything out of here. So where in the world can I go? I'm missing something that I forgot. There's no way. Wait, I wonder if it has to do with the other rooms downstairs. Let's try that. Hold the phone. Ow. Oh, my inside my cheek. I bet there's ghosts back here. Nope, there's not.
Mario.
I caught both booze in here, so where in the world do I need to go? I forgot, even though I just played this game like 2 weeks ago. Other ghosts not in here yet.
Mario.
Come on.
Mario. Oh, yeah.
Free money. That still didn't help. That's the only logical place I could think of looking. I'm just missing something. If I'm interacting with something, you should be there. Get me out of that stinking corner. I was right. It was that simple. So stupid. Thought I needed one of the other ones to goes the head ice cores. All I needed to do is just hit them with fire. Just like the saying goes, kill her with fire! Sheesh. So I'm going to kill her with fire right now. Come on, I was trying not to lose my money. Wow, one stinking ghost. Okay, now I got the water token. Blah blah blah. Yeah. Water element. Another reason why I like dark. But I do like playing this game. Oh yeah. Oh wait, no, there was a ghost. Mm-hmm. Boy howdy, I'm Bulldog.
No, come here. Come here, you rascal. No, don't you dare go outside.
Man, these guys are painful. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, watering the plants, I'll get jewels and money, I know that, but I'm only just trying to complete the game right now. Every so often to do it. Woof woof woof.
For the love of dirt, said something.
Whatever that was kind of funny. Oh, come on.
Man, these charge some spooky, scary skills. Da-da-da-da-da.
Mario?
There we go. Man, all these ghosts, boss ghosts, have like 150 health. Get mushroom now.
Almost got it. Ah, yes, and I believe in that picture right now, the dirt is lowering. That was the one. Oh, come on. Really? Don't you dare kill me while I'm out of here. I said, don't you dare kill me. Two to go, apparently. No. Missed. I hate whenever I accidentally hit the home button. There we go. 10 health left. How is this gonna go for me? I see, said the blind man. And we're now glowing. And he got shot by lightning. Oh, this is perfect timing. Oh. course.
No, don't let me die, don't let me die, don't let me die, don't let me die.
Yeah, and you let me die. Sorry, being loud. Of course, it just took me that long to try to get that dang black shadow of a ghost to get on the real one. Blah, blah, blah.
Yabble, yabble.
Great, now to go do that again because it didn't save it. Perfect. Woof, woof, woof. What did that skeleton say? For the love of dirt, make that yappy dog be quiet, he says. Yeah, that's funny. So that's what he says.
Mario!
Can I skip this? No, I can't. gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Sorry if I'm being too angry at this. I'm just... What is this thing on right now? It's at 68. Okay. You're gonna die. That was your, I saw your, the bed thingies, I think, fall. I think they were just hanging out of the box before, but, It's one thing to be... to get really mad when you have one health out of a ghost that had 150 health, and you die right then and there, and then being scared to death by that. Stinking shadows of ghosts. You're gonna die and go to Bowser's castle. No. Accidentally pressed the home button. Really? Ooh. no, don't run me into that. No! Really? Is that a knock on our door? I'll still check. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's great. The camera disconnected. Why? I'm really hating OBS right now. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so now we're back. I'm about to die, too. No. I've got 4 health. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. You have to be right there. Come on, you have a shadow on this side. Where are you? Why? Die in a stinking hole. Really? This is really unfair. Ah, this is really unfair. I hate hidden mage mode. Come on. Are you kidding me? You were stinking right there in the ghost's shadow, decided to disappear. Please. No! Why does pressing the right stick shut down the 3DS?
Why?
I just lost all my work. I was gonna stick it, get him. Door's open. I just put it in there, sorry if I did. No, I thought I erased that on the board. I'm using the bottom jar now. Alright. Steam controller. Why? I have to do that whole stick it fight all over again. I was gonna end the video right there. Okay, now you were gonna really die before, but now you're really, really gonna die. Are you kidding me? Now stuff just keeps disconnecting and connecting back to the computer. Yeah. Get me the stinking out of here. Now I'm annoyed. Would you please stop killing me? I'd really appreciate it. I'm trying to save my health for the big boss fight, and you already put me down to 60. Really? 50. That's what I get. Mm-hmm. Great, now to start the boss fight off with 50 health. That's perfect. Are you kidding me? You were right there in front of me. That could have gotten you. Why? Over there. Ugh. I think I'm gonna suddenly press the home button again and not the power. Ugh. At least I went to 95, not just 100 this time. You're supposed to cooperate with me. No. 10 health, are you? This time, I'm gonna throw you out the window. Yeah, go. I don't need to know all this other stuff.
Why? Why? Whoa. Ah, I got a jewel this time. Nope. Yeah, we get it. We get it. It's only been an hour and 30 minutes. Wasting about 30 minutes just on this stinking ghost. Why do you have to keep disappearing that fast? Come on. No, stop making me lose health while I'm trying to suck you up. Eight health. By centimeter, really. That's great. Great. He's right there. Didn't even get him. Lost 20 health running into that thing. I was trying to suck him up. Yeah, that's really helpful. Oh, yes, thank goodness.
78. 18.
That's it. If I lose again, I'm gonna die.
Okay, there's eight more ghosts. I hate this level so much.
Aw, come on.
Give up tonight. That's for the fifth time in a row. I'm gonna have to have Duncan do this. Duncan, a whole lot better. Okay, guys, so thank you so much for watching this video. Duncan's gonna be joining me in the next one. He's gonna get rid of that dang ghost, because I can't give it peace of my mind. So, if you like this video, kind of give it a thumbs up. Videos like this more often, and then hit the red subscribe button down below, and hit the like right next to it after that, so you guys let me know if I want to upload a video or do a live stream, and keep watch for my Luigi's Mansion 3 live stream, either on Halloween or possibly the next day on Friday night. So, as always guys, thank you so much for watching my video.